Let's finish this. Yes? Even though you're going to die? Never seen, well, he's been alive for over 200 years, just standing around in this arc of death and hatred and darkness, and yeah, I think he'd want to pass on too. And I have completely eradicated all the celestial beings. Wonderful! What a great way to start the final boss, because we're actually ending things! It's finally over! Yay! Oh, there's Waka. Thought he was in here somewhere. Oh, that's not good. Poor Pillow Talk. Yeah, you haven't fought me at my full power yet. You think he's tough? I think I do. I only got exposited the crap out of the last episode. This is Yami, our final boss of Okami. The true Dark Lord, or rather a Dark Sphere. And he looks like a Kirby final boss, doesn't he? Like, I swear, he was a Kirby final boss at one point. You mean it wasn't the Day of Darkness all this time? Now it's the Day of Darkness? It's been like at least 2 months since we started this whole crap. But hey, I guess now it's really time for the real Day of Darkness. For real now! I'm glad the Dark Lord is so patient. This isn't gonna be good. Oh yeah, that's... That looks great. Good. Yeah. Angry red sphere. Oh! Perfect! Now I see why he was so patient, because he has now absorbed all of our celestial brush powers! Oh no! Oh dear! Holy crap! Yeah! All right, I guess we're just kind of screwed then, aren't we? We came all this way, all these years, just to fail and die. What the? The Dark Lord is a shrimp fetus? Oh shit! Because remember, Waka is Yoshitsune. He's like one of the great heroes of medieval Japanese history. So of course he has to be the badass who saves us. Right? Sure, yeah. Boy, things are looking pretty damn grim, aren't they? Whoa! Oh, Waka, and your long flowing golden locks of hair.
Yeah.
Aw, if only Waka was a bit more involved in the game, just a little bit, instead of just showing up to say, hey, bad stuff's happening. Like, I don't know. But whatever, this is still a really good scene. Waka finally pours out his soul, and we're at the... really our lowest point in the entire game. Oh no! Well, I don't know what we're gonna do now. I mean, no Waka, no powers, no brush techniques, no anything. But hey! Might as well fight, because the game's telling us to. I'm just gonna run away for now. Whoa. I really can't do anything while I'm like this. Oh. He put a hole in the ground. I feel like I'm not supposed to go down there. Maybe I can lure him over here and he can fall down the hole himself. I feel like that's what should be done. Well, it turns out I can still kind of hit him. Well, I might as well just hit him while I can. Oh. Hey. What's that? Alright, we got something back! We got rejuvenation! That was our first power! Our very, very first power that we got! Okay, how can you be doing that? That's not right. Let's go ahead and fix this stage real quick, because... that's about all we can- OH MY- WHAT THE- I have no idea what just happened. Well, whatever. So thank God we still have our ancient artifacts, so we still have the power of the golden ink pot on our side. Whoa, man. Better fix that one, too. Right. Okay, why can't I fix that one? Come on. Should be able to fix it. What's going on? Like, there we go. I guess it just decided to not be fixed. Only when it wanted to be. Alright, let's hit him at least a couple more times. See if we can't get him to cough up another power. Woo. Yeah, maybe I can get that other one too. One stroke. Fucking sweet, mate. Right? I know we're actually doing some damage. He's got a crazy amount of health, though. Either that or we're really weak right now because we don't have our abilities. But this is working out so far. Let's see if we can't take him out a little bit more. There we go. All right. Hey, what's this one? Alright, Power Slash. That was the next one we got. I guess we're just gonna get them all in the same order that we retrieved them in the game. This is working pretty alright. So I guess we just gotta keep doing what we do, and when we gets weak, just do one of those things. I wonder if we still have Power Slash 2 and 3. Like, maybe that just gets unlocked a little bit. I'm not sure if you do a different amount of damage if you don't have Power Slash 2 or 3. Well, whatever. He's gonna give us a new power! What's this one now? Green Sprout! I guess we gotta... bloom him? Ah. Beat up this guy. Eh. Oh man, I'm really wishing I had Veil of Mist right about now. Alright. That's Yami defeated and taken care of. Now for phase two. Oh, jeez. That's fire. That's hot. Oh, crap. Whoa. Yeah, it's a little hard to dodge here. Come on. I guess I can only sort of hit him like this. You know, I'm going to put my glaive on. Because I like having the rosary, because, well, it is the most powerful rosary, so that, of course, they give that to us right at the last stage. But I'm also going to put on my glaive, because that's going to give me a little bit of added mobility, so I can hit him a few more times, more than the reflector can. Okay. Next power he's going to give us back. It's like cherry bomb. So what, I just kind of make a cherry bomb? You know, I better take this time to see if cherry bomb 1 and 2 are... Oh! Yeah, they do keep your abilities like that. Oh, isn't that neat? Oh, shit. Well, that could have gone wrong. It's going very wrong. Ah, no! Oh, shit. Well, that didn't work exactly the way I wanted it to. Maybe I gotta take it easy on the glaive a little bit. At least you're getting the brand new power. What is this? This looks like... Water spout. So I guess when he's on fire, we'll just cool him down a little bit, and then we'll bomb the fuck out of him. And then we'll make an actual cherry bomb symbol. And bomb the fuck out of him! Oh, he's over there this time, huh? Yeah, I got your number. Oh, I really wish I had Veil of Mist so I could hit him even more. Well, it looks like this phase is in the bag. Oh, yet another power, huh? Actually, I think this is it. Crescent. So what, I gotta make it... moot? Really? Wow, okay. That'll do. Sweet. No, I'm not very familiar with this boss fight because I've only ever done it 3 times in my entire life. This being the third. Can I do that again? Oh my god! Wait, maybe I can cool that shit down. So Nagi of the Moon Tribe literally comes out and... Is that right? He literally comes out and slashes the Demon Lord in half. That's... a little too awesome for words. Alright, where is he at now? Over here, Iraqi. I think this is gonna finish it off. And... come on! There we go. Alright, that takes care of... Yami, the Dark Lord. On to phase 3 now! Haha. Oh dear. Another slot machine, huh? I see what I gotta do. Oh, that doesn't look good. Maybe I can get these back at him? Yep. Hop. Got any more? Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, god. Whoa, fucking. Oi, mate! Yep. I can hit 2 at once. Fuck. Those things really hurt them. I did that slash wrong. Hit. Oh, good-o. What? Huh? So that just gives us a new power? Why would he have that in his slot machine? You know, whatever. Gale Storm! Is it now? I guess I'll use it. I know what that's supposed to do. Maybe I gotta wait until he does this. Let's try it. Alright, so Chris, Gale Storm doesn't do anything right now. What? Was that just dumb luck on my part? Hmm. Alright, so this one is Inferno. Does that mean I can do the Infinity Symbol too? Yes, it does! Fucking sweet, mate. Alright, let's see. I gotta slash him once more here. Oh, this is gonna be an arduous fucking battle. Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, there we go! Does that mean you're gonna give me another ability? Please let it be Veil of Mist. I think that's it, because that's rain upside down, which is fog, so therefore... Yes! Now we can actually get going down to actually getting some progress done here. So we use Veil of Mist, so... Hop. Now that's ink, that's good. Some more health, and... Well... Right there. First, you need a ton of ink, and then you can spit out a health, and then I guess you reveal yourself up there. So, I guess I'll just keep a power slash. So, what happens if I get all three of those again, now that I actually have the ability to do so? Alright, so, Bela missed it up. I guess I gotta kind of wait for it, maybe. There's one. Okay, I got all three of them at once. There's two! Okay, I gotta wait for that third one now. Any minute. Closer. There it is. Alright, this should do it. Come on now! Come on. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake! I'll just keep using the glaive, that seems to work best. Hop, hope, hoop, hip! There we go. Man. Alright. Does it for stage 4, now on to stage 5. And I'm guessing I'm gonna need the cat call power for this one. Because why else would the cat call ability pop up? And he's got arms and legs! Oh my god! Alright, so I'm just gonna keep running around and maybe hit him a couple times. Nope, can't hit him at all. Not at all. He is invincible! Alright, come on now. Come on now. Nothing can. Oh, wait. I can probably get in there. Come on. Can I just. Okay, he's closed up. Ah, god! I guess I just keep power slashing until he gets. Until he decides to give me another power to help me out here. Oh, here we go. Got him weak. Yeah, that's why I got the glaive, just for that shit. What's this one now? Looks like this one should be lightning. Catwalk. No, of course it's not. That's not the kind of lightning. Now, if only I could get the camera into view. There we go. Just that. Leave me alone, mate. All right, up we go. Come on. Whoa. You just clean that? Where'd my catwalk go, you jackass? Bring it back! The chest? A vengeance slip. Glorious. What else we got over here? This is... I can't see! Oh, they're doing this intentionally, aren't they? Oh man, I'm not doing good right now. Luckily, I've got two, Astro pouches to help me out. Two or three. Looking pretty good on that one as it is. A steel soul sake! Again, how is that supposed to help me? Why do I have this? Why do we ever need catwalk for anything aside from that one tower? Maybe, well, you kind of saved our ass when it came to praise, but. That's about it! Ow, fuck! Let this be something good. Golden peach. That'll help out. Now we can fill our astral pouch again in case we end up dying, which could happen because he hits pretty fucking hard. Was there anything atop on this last one at least? Where'd it go? What the fucking. Fuck this. I guess I'm just gonna beat him up again. Hot. I thought I could. Dodge through that. I keep wanting to press circle. Like, I know it's pointless to get demon fangs. I don't think that Yami can actually give us any demon fangs. Damn, dude. Hang on a minute. I got one holy bone. And hey, maybe if I do a Veil of Mist, that dude will give me more health. I thought he would. He did it last time. Alright. Shit! Oh, come on. Alright, show yourself. Come on, show yourself. Come on now. Come on. Up. One more slash out to get him weak. We can hit him again. Just like so. I did it. Alright. Come on. Come on. Can we veil have missed it? Yes, we. No, we can't. He's kind of. I bet he's immune to that shit. So give me another power! Give me lightning this time! What is that? What is this one supposed to be? Thunderstorm. Thank you! Alright, come on. This phase is practically over now because I got your weak point. Mate, once I... There we go. Ho ho, didn't see that coming, did ya? Oh crap, you pooped yourself out. How embarrassing. Yep. Veil of mist. There we go. Now's not a time to be fucking up on the controls on me now, Okami, come on! Alright, let's finish this. Ow! You know, I think I have a godhood thing here somewhere. That's right, I got a whole bunch of them. So I'm gonna be invincible for a couple of hits still. I probably should have done electricity there. Oh, you can give me another one too. That's just as fine. It's probably Blizzard, isn't it? No, wait, Blizzard's the last one we got. No, it is Blizzard. I guess we are kind of getting him out of order then, aren't we? Just hurry and finish this up already. Come on. Let's go. Hey-yo. Oh, shit. Alright, what you got? Yep. Holy crap. I don't know what to do there. You know what to do here, though. Alright, let's hurry up and end this. Is it weird as the blade does slightly more damage? Oh, I guess the laser does quicker damage. Oh, come on! This is going on long enough already! Yeah. Alright, this should be the last time we have to do this. Alright, come on. Come on. Time to die. Time to die. Do die. Please die. Oh, please, God! Damn it. Oh, the fucking hell. Alright. So just cut that guy right there. Come on now. I don't know why you're still trying. Practically over at this point. Oh, I hope it's not too late. Oh, thank God. I almost missed up there. We have to wait until another cycle. But, there. That takes care of that. Hey, it's a soon. Aww. Oh shit! Oh god, no, let go! Ah! Never have emotions on the battlefield, that's why Yasun gives you the cue to do it! You don't do it yourself! Oh god, that hurts like hell! Ah, crap, he took our powers again! Oh, great. Oh, Fantastic. He's a gigantic hate fist of death. Oh, that's great. We are so screwed right now. Well, I don't know what we're... Wait. Is this soon here? Wait, Camellia, that was, I remember, that was Stray Beat 50. That was the atheist Camille who didn't believe in the gods, and we made her believe. Hey! It's Mushi! He's a kid with the dog. We dug turnips with him in Kamiki Village! Fusei! Fusei Hime-sama! You're the one who had those annoying fucking dogs I had to deal with. Tama! The pyrotechnician who gave us Stray Bead number 9, I believe. For Cherry Bombs 2 and 3. Mr. Bamboo! Sorry about your daughter, dude, but hey. It's a classic. Story of Princess Kaguya. And it's Mr. Orange! I don't remember you too much. Were you Akusa Village, too? Okay. The sparrows from Sasa Sanctuary. Oh, and Kushi and Susanoo! The newlyweds! They're gonna help us too! This is a epic game-long spirit bomb that's happening right now! Oki! Keep that sword safe, dude. Don't use it for ill anymore. Well said, Otohime! Congrats again on the child. I don't know how you... Hey! But glad everything's going great in the water temple, or the water... Hope you're having fun down there under the sea. Ishaku! Man! Ponko Village, we're just visiting everybody! Boy, Isun goes fast! That's right, while we've been on the Ark of Yamato, Isun's been doing what he has to do. He became a celestial envoy, is now spreading our work, our story around the entire country, so everyone knows that what we've done and why this has happened. See, at first people thought it was the gods, but now they know it's that white wolf that everyone knows, because we've been around the country, we've been doing this shit for 3 years, everyone knows who we are, so now everyone's gonna come band together and gonna save us in our hour of need! Now it's their turn to help us! So the point is, with enough resolve and enough hope and all that, you can accomplish anything, I guess. Yes, the great god Amaterasu, that white wolf was actually a god all along, and now it's time to pray. Don't pray just because, you know, I'm good and powerful, and if you don't, you're going to a place to burn in hell. Do it because I'm trying to save the world right now. Well, they already kind of do. It was a total mess. It was a horrible, terrible mess, and... Did you see how shit it was when we first started? Constant darkness and gale storms of malice going all the time. So, alright. Let's focus up all of our spirit and all of our praise into one final attempt to destroy the Dark Lord. Because that's right. That's one brushstroke we didn't get back yet. We did not get back the sunrise. Well, it's a good thing that magic can make the prayers heard, because otherwise they'd just be screaming out into the sky and nobody would be able to hear anything, but yeah. All their spirits and good feelings and warm wishes and all of her abilities are coming back to her! So now it's time for the true, epic, final battle between God and Devil. The sun breaks through the darkness, and oh, I love this song. And so as a result, we have now become the true Okami Amaterasu! We've become what Shida knew he was, and we have now reached our full potential! So bring it on, you piece of shit! Oh my god! Whoa! Whoa! Oh god! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Oh god, I pissed out of reaction. Okay. I don't know what to do. Maybe I can start with the sun thing? It seemed to work pretty good. There we go! Aha! Might take some time. I think I'll use Veil of Mist again to rack in a few extra hits. Alright, looking good. And, hang on a second. Wanna check something! Okay. Yeah, I was worried. This is where the rest of our bestiary comes in, not to interrupt the final boss or anything, but once we defeat this form of Yami, that will complete our bestiary. At least it should. Dear God, I hope it does. Because there's still a chance that this could all end without us getting the platinum. But hey, if that happens, well... Oh, fucking well. Yeah, okay, that must have not been enough. I'll do it again so you can hear me this time. There we go. I wonder how long it took people to figure out that you had to, I'm not gonna make it, I don't think. I think I am probably gonna end up dying here. I wonder if I can just do the sun again and that'll work. I didn't think so. It'll work out in time. And I guess I'll just keep hitting him until he spits him out again. Try and do what I can. Oh, did I just do that? Does that work? I kinda like that. Whoa. Holy shit. Whoa, my god. Oh, dang. Huh. Thank god for that fucking golden ink pot, so I didn't have to wait long for my powers to come back. Alright. Let's not use Veil of Mist, so that way we can let our ink regrow a little bit more. That was kind of a rough hit that we did there. Whoa, jeez. That doesn't look good! Oh my god! Like, I know we're about to die, but it doesn't matter because, well... We have our astral pouch filled like 3 times, so we can still die 3 times when we're fine. And he's about dead, so it should be here pretty soon. Eh. Why do I keep wanting to piss? I know why, because I want a dodge roll, and how do you dodge roll in Dark Souls? With the circle button. Alright. I think this is almost gonna be it. Almost. Just one little tiny sliver left. Oop. Just a little bit more. A little bit more. Alright, I think this is it. Well, it's almost it. Alright! Now it's it! Is it truly over? Well, from Imps to Demons. Oh, thank God. There's our bestiary taken care of, because we now got the final entry here from the final boss here. It's another one off the list. Still got a few left to get. Hopefully we'll get them all in one fell swoop at the end. That's the end of Okami HD. Pretty much. Had to get the end game and epilogue out of the way. And hey, look at that! Walk is okay! Oh, tell me about it, dude! You have no idea! I feel no relief because there's still some trophies that we can still miss. I hope that we've done enough. I hope my efforts have been rewarded with a fitting closure. Kinda weird that the final phase of the battle lasted a lot shorter than those other two phases. With the slot machine and him having the tentacles. So yeah, I guess Amaterasu has a fucking spaceship now. Because now the Ark of Yamato is in working condition. So I guess we're going back home. Okay, that's a pretty badass sail. And away she goes. Bye, Amy. I wonder how the hell you're gonna have a son in 3 months. No, I don't like Okami then at all. Hey, at least you soon ended up with Sakuya, yeah? That's a good thing, right? I don't, you know. He grew bored of it 2 weeks later. That's the Celestial Plain? Angel Island? Does that mean Knuckles is part of the Moon Tribe? Huh. Well. What a journey it's been. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and shut up here for the credits for a moment, but, I should mention, in the original PS2 version, which is why we got the borders over here on the left and the right, this is just the straight-up video from the PlayStation 2 version. There's a different song playing, you hear. Because the original one was a song called Reset by Ayumi Fujisaki, I believe? Never mind. So, the reason why it's in the PlayStation 2 version, not the HD re-releases, is because, well, the copyright ran out, so they had to just use the regular theme from the TGS 2005 trailer or something. But, yeah. That's Okami HD. I'm gonna let these credits play out, and I'm gonna take a minute to collect myself as we talk about some endgame stuff. Oh! Salute to you, good sir. Both of you, really. For making such a truly remarkable game. Shame about those sales, though. Criminal. Just criminal. Alright, so we have... not counting the platinum, we have... two trophies left. The Stray Beads, and Barking Up the Cherry Tree were the greatest at the end of the game. And then the platinum. And we should be getting all three of them here at this results screen. Alright. After, okay, the credits have to end, and then... Yep. One more final scene. This is the voice from the beginning. What this means is that the entire game of Okami is just another work that Isun did as a celestial envoy to tell us about the great wonder of Amaterasu. He is telling us this story, us the audience, in his old age, as it happened maybe 100, 200 years ago, who knows. And I love how the game tells you, but it doesn't tell you. You kind of figure it out on your own. Like, it doesn't turn around to see as soon as an old man. It just kind of... ends on a... on a nice note. Like closing a book. And just sitting back and saying, wow, what a fantastic story. This is one of my... I know I've gotten upset and it's taken me a long time to finish this, but this has been one of my... this is one of my favorite games of all time. Top five, certainly. I hope that one day we'll see an actual sequel instead of just a DS port, which is what Okami then was. So, until next time then. We gotta do some Okami HD credits though, because making the HD port still required a few people, especially the guys from Hexadrive, who did a great job, by the way. Really appreciate what they did. It was a really, really great port. I mean, hey, if you're going to make a game into HD and make it beautiful and bring the colors more alive and more vibrant, Okami is the game to do it, certainly. Next up, Mad World HD. Maybe not. Well, if you want. Alright, a couple more here. Can't skip these, of course, so we gotta sit through it, don't worry. I guess I should thank everyone else for watching this far, too. But really, thank you guys for watching this far. Now let's see if it's all gonna add up. Okay. That was a hell of a lot of money. And... okay. Okay. 69 days passed, huh? Okay. There's one trophy. There's two cherries. There's three cherries. There's four cherries. There's five cherries. Which means that should be barking up the cherry tree popping up here any minute. Huh. There it is. There's barking up the cherry tree. And we also got presents for me soon. A whole bunch of stuff they're gonna dump into us so we can do great stuff from the New Game Plus. Karmic Transformer 1, Karmic Transformer 2, Karmic Returner, another Stray Bead, which finishes our 100 Stray Beads, so we get that trophy, and we just got the Platinum right there, and so we get the String of Beads. What's that do? I'm gonna show you here in a second. Karmic Transformer 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And a secret theater, too! Whole bunch of crap! Alright, so... we'll go ahead and save our game here. You know, I got you all in here for the long run, so... might as well show off some of the stuff that we get for beating the game. Oh, I'm so glad we got the Platinum. I was so worried that maybe we didn't get enough money or something like that, but... thankfully, we did... because that last Yami fight was about 1.5 million alone, and we didn't even get full cherry tree for that. Oh, man. So that goes to show you if you, I guess I'll show up the presents from the soon first. Goes to show you if you're going for the Platinum, if you just do everything, you'll end up doing barking up the cherry tree. So here we got special art, concept art, things like that. That's pretty neat. You know, you can look that up and you just buy the damn game. You really should. The high-res bestiary, so you can see everything up close and personal. It's all one scroll, it's actually all connected. We also got the music, which of course is the best part of the game, you can listen to that. And also a couple of company presentations. For example, did you know that Okami was actually meant to be real HD, you know, actual 3D graphics? Look at that, high-res Amy. Maybe this is what Okami 2 should be. Now that we have the PS4 and all these advanced graphics, maybe this is what it should become. So yeah, you get that. Alright, let's get back to doing some actual fun stuff. Some neat things that we get. How long did it take us to finish it? Like over... well over 50 hours, I can tell you that much. Maybe almost 50. I remember. Alright, so the game starts over again. You know, in case you want to experience this wonderful tale again, because why wouldn't you? But the difference is, you can skip all cutscenes now. All the cutscenes, that feels really good. Tell you what. Dang it. Hang on. My L2 button keeps sticking. So, I guess I'll go ahead and head in here first, and I can explain some of the karmic transformations that we got. First of all, looking at our health, you realize it's pretty huge. Same thing with our money and our astral pouch, because those things all carry over. The only thing that's missing is the astral pouches. Not the astral pouches, the sun fragments. So there's 15 sun fragments, so sun fragments, so 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 will get you full health again. Our brushes don't work anymore. We don't even have the celestial brush, but what we do have are the karmic karmic transformers down here. It alters your physical form pretty much. This first one kind of gives you the markings of Shiranui, kind of makes your tail a little bit fluffier too, I think. This next one over here, kind of like a fluffier Pomeranian type of Amaterasu. Fourth one here, no markings at all, just plain white wolf, just like everybody sees you, so it makes more sense. This one, turns you into a bulldog. They even change your bark too, some of them. This one is a bloodhound. Kinda neat. Who says it had to be a wolf? I mean, all dogs come from the wolf. Another bulldog-like one, or whatever. I'm not good on dog breeds, sorry. Okay, this is the one that's more like Shiranui. The one more like Amaterasu Shiranui, a big, powerful one. And then there's my favorite! Second favorite, actually. Dark Amaterasu, so you can play through it like a shadow, or it looks like she's made of ink, maybe? Covered in ink? That's what it kind of looks like, at least. That's pretty cool. The last one's my favorite. An HD resolution, high res, high def version of Okami Amaterasu. Definitely worth playing the game again just for this. And one more thing. The thing about the string of beads that we have. I think we have it. Yeah. The ink pot and solar energy become limitless, and the attack power is plus 10. We also keep our peace bells and our golden ink pot, too. So now we are literally unstoppable, and we can play the game anew. So once again, thanks so much everyone for watching Okami HD, and hopefully you'll stick around for the next thing that we'll be doing.